Good evening, everybody. Welcome to a new video. My very first video since Thanksgiving. I hope you all were able to have a great time with your family and friends and eat some good-ass freaking food. But now it's time for me to get back to business. And today's video will be all about Micah Brandt. We have six songs I wanted to show you today. Most of them are just live versions of songs that he already did. But one of them is a rare German version of Laisse moi t'aimer. I'm very excited to show you that one. So let's just get started, okay? Any minute now. It always does this. Here we go.
Sale, we take a unique approach
damn it
filmmaking. Our students work on project.
Sorry about that, you guys. Now this here is his rendition of My Way. As far as I know, he never sang the original French version, which is kind of weird, but he did sing the English translation popularized by Frank Sinatra. Funny how that works.
State my case. festivities delivered to your door with Kroger Delivery. Our refrigerated trucks bring you the coolest deliveries of the season.
This holiday, get the unforgettable with two.
Okay, so here's the German version I wanted to show you guys. And here's another of Mike's versions of Ki Sera, obviously taken from a live television broadcast. This is the last video I'm going to show you. This last song I want to play for you in this video. Might film another one tonight or tomorrow, depending on how I feel. Thank you for being so understanding, everyone. I'm not going to keep you waiting any longer, so let's freaking do this.
Ma seule raison de vivre, c'est
All right, so that's it for this video. I want to thank you all again for tuning in. And I just want to let you know from the bottom of my heart that I love you all so much. And I'll always be grateful for you guys for continuing to watch my videos and just being friends with me online. Have a good evening, everyone. And I'll see you soon. Later.